Yesterday we were able to develop Yaya Robinson as a suspect, and we were able to find him, and we made the arrest quickly.
What's he been charged with?
He's been charged with murder in the second degree, criminal trespass in the first degree and the third degree, possession of a weapon in the third degree, resisting arrest, and unlawful possession of marijuana.
What can you tell us about how this came to be, the circumstances that led up to this?
We're still investigating exactly why this happened. We haven't really determined that at this point.
Has he been arraigned?
He was arraigned last night, sent to the jail, no bail, and then he was just back in court this morning.
Was it multiple stab wounds?
Yes, there was multiple stab wounds.